Hey guys, I'm going to do some cleaning up. It's getting to be a little messy and I'm not liking it. So I'm just gonna go around and pick up some things, wash some dishes, clean some stuff. But while I do that, I'm listening to an audiobook right now. It's called They Never Learn by Lane Fargo. I don't know if you could see that. And right now I'm a little bit more than 50% through. I just started this like 2 days ago and it's like a 10-hour audiobook. So I'm really surprised that I'm more than halfway through already. I guess I've been listening to it a lot. So far it's been really gripping for me. It's a thriller and we start off with our main character as she's killing someone. So she's a professor at a university and she kills men. So the book opens up with her poisoning one of her students and right off the bat I was like, I'm hooked. I need to know what happens. Where is this going? We do follow two dual timelines. We follow her as a professor as she's killing her students and other men, and then we also follow another character named Carly as she's starting her freshman year in college. And we don't know at the beginning how they're related or how it's interconnected. It's just a dual timeline narrative. I really want to see where it goes. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a little bit of cleaning while I keep listening to this audiobook, and I'll see you guys in a bit. So I just finished cleaning the kitchen and it's about 8:13 p.m. right now. For those of you who don't know, I live with roommates and I create a monthly chore chart. That way we can make sure that all common areas are clean and that we're all pulling our weight. And we're already halfway through March and I haven't made the cleaning chart just because I've been so busy and I've been so stressed. I applied for this position in the same company that I work for. I was working through the application process and I was trying to prepare for the interview, but now that that's out of the way, I have a little bit more time. So I'm going to sit here and listen to more of They Never Learn. I'm about 75% in. I think I can finish it today. There's only 2 hours left on it. We'll see. We're gonna try. And in the meantime, I'm going to work on that cleaning chart just to make sure that I finally get it done because I have a little bit of time. So I'll check in with you in a little bit.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.